power lines have been the cause of many devastating bushfires. Ironically, the faults that spark them typically involve amounts of current too small to detect using conventional systems. And in countries where power lines cross vast, sparsely populated areas, they're also difficult to locate. Professor Syed Islam and the Travelling Wave research team have developed a unique system to detect and locate these high impedance faults almost instantly. These faults generate a travelling wave of current and voltage that spreads from the fault location to the end of the transmission line at the speed of light. Once strategically placed on a power transmission network, the system will not only detect these waves, but will be able to isolate the fault to within 300 metres. The Curtin team works closely with partner Western Power to ensure the system operates in the real world as well as it does in the laboratory. When compared to conventional power line fault detection systems, the travelling wave device detects the fault earlier, locates the fault more accurately, and critically, works on complex distribution networks. Powerline sparked fires such as the one in Victoria that caused $4 billion property damage, claimed 173 lives, and launched a class action against power companies are not unique. But with this innovation, they could become a rarity.